tactical shit, dog. You was loving it, right? In and out. You was feeling it, right?
Yeah, man. Shit, you right. That's just her one time to pull us over. You know we stinking like a fucking hot box, dog.
Homie, that's the smell of success. Besides, what they gonna do? As far as Pope are concerned, we just enjoy the perfect illegal, fully recreational.
Yeah, but, you know, Tanisha ain't got the memo yet, homie.
I thought you said she was cool.
Yeah, dog, she is cool. With a little smoke after dinner now and then, but not with this fucking shit.
See, sound like you married the Popo, man. I'm serious, man. You want to crash in my crib again? I'll let you in my house.
Man, look, Lamar, I like you, dog. You're my homie and shit. And I'm going to help you with your fucking business, all right, dude? But I got to have some boundaries, homie. I can't go late with your crazy ass.
All right, for sure. Enjoy the boundary, but if she kick your dog ass, I'll try to lock you up. You know I'm here for you, dog.
All right, almost there.
Hey, that still was fun, homie.
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, man, don't be all falling back on your weary ass half comments, acting all melancholy with me. You know you had fun out there. Don't even deny it.
Yeah, I guess, homie.
Man, it ain't even nothing to guess about. You need this shit to stop you from reaching for that mobility stool, you old ass. I fall in and I can't gangbang.
Whatever you say, nigga.
Hey, this ain't driving.
Hey, what's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you, man. My kids up in here. I don't want your ass up in my house, nigga.
My nigga don't hate me because your kids love me more than they love you. Maybe if you quit being so uptight and let Uncle Lamar give them some game, you'll have some harmony in your household. Nah, I just wanted to get in the hot tub, but now, I don't even want to get an old funky ass cum bucket. Nigga fuck around and get pink eye. Because you's a dirty